honey.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
How do you think we keep...
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then we're gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna
happen.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this
them?
Shirt. I like this shirt.
Don't try to be a hero, pal.
Watch out for our friends. We have Francis that takes you from this ability. We shall push you to understand the ancient past. Have you ever tried talking to them? Energy flows from everything, even a tractor. Mama! Mama taught me how to trace aliens with the bad reporter.
Listen, you're very weird, and you smell like a truly incompetent. I think you might have a shot at a boyfriend if you shaved and got some gel in your hair and put some clothes on your head or something. I mean, please.
Did Joan ever shave?
Nice bite.
The women here don't shave their underarms. It's really... You just need to focus your eyes to look for healthy signs and not the signs of socialized barbarism, like shaving or wearing deodorant or drinking in a hospital, rather than the open air and the roof. Remember that they're harmonious and noble Venus?
I find this really interesting.
Not really, but I say this because I'm told to.
I'll be back on K-Track after these messages from our sponsors.
Now, partner. It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch, and it's time to get up and work the old cows. Get up, you old Farewell.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicon star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong in silence? Let me tell you. It does not involve a battle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director
Fish
Steve
in the
Scott.
Fishing throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. And now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party is never a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cope.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
For my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos. See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For my father?
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I'm sure you will.
Thank you.